So we're here with Juan. Nice to meet you, Juan.
Juan Mario.
And we're here today with him, with Xact Metal. And what are you guys going on today?
So we're in 3D printing. We just think that 3D printing is the technology of tomorrow in terms of supporting manufacturing processes. And we're here to introduce metal 3D printing and the accessibility of metal 3D printing at a lower price point.
And we know actually that metal in 3D printing is huge and growing and growing. You have a couple models you guys have available?
Yeah, we have models in terms of machines or models in terms of parts?
Yeah, machines.
Yeah, machine. So we have two models that we think are appropriate for manufacturing applications. The first one is the XM200G, which is a small printer about a build volume of 6 cubic inches. That printer starts at $100,000. And so it's a printer that now you can actually do nice sized parts. About 80% of all parts that we see fit in that type of volume. But it's now affordable. People can now afford it. Our target customer is a small, medium enterprise that has never been able to afford metal 3D printing. And with this type of machine, they can start the journey into having access to that type of technology. The second model that we have is a larger one. It's at roughly a cubic foot in build volume. And that printer we're designing now, and we're going to introduce it next year.
Oh, wow. Amazing. And these are some of the parts that you guys are able to print, right?
Okay. So here's an example. This is a great example in that this is an injection molding insert. This is where the plastic would be injected into the mold. And by having conformal cooling channels, that is channels that are cooling the part inside while the injection process is going on, the part gets cooled down. And by being a cooler, you're able to remove the insert from the mold 30% faster. Amazing. So now every single injection that's happening is having 30% increase in productivity just by having these conformal cooling channels inside the part.
Oh, wow, that's amazing.
It would be very difficult to print and to manufacture any other way than 3D printing.
Wow, amazing. All right, well, thank you, Juan Mario, for your time. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. All right.